wonder of the world, the Savior of the world came to bless us. And today we acknowledge and celebrate not only his birth, but as well as his death, but most importantly, his resurrection. Amen.
Amen. Yes.